Okay. Let it begin. The staff is looking great, guys.
E, D, D.
bending both hands together.
Thank you.
from bass left to treble left. Slightly lower, G, hand position. What about G major? Where is G? That is the treble left G. What about the bass left? Just below. Yeah. So that's the wait. What is the key signature of G major? Always remember key signatures. Do you remember? Right, that's so always keep your finger on the sharp or flat that is required. Okay. And you as well, yeah, F sharp. Both of you are missing F sharp.
Thank you.
1, rest. Good. You can do that. You can use the pedal this side. You know where the pedals have to be pressed, right? Pedals press from that portion to that portion, and then again for that. Yeah, but it's not a continuous pedal. You know, just pedal here, this is the pedal, press the pedal again here, this is the pedal, press the pedal, pedal again here. That is a MIDI number, that's a MIDI code. That's a level. So your pressing the pedal is going up to 146, so I can set up how much sustain. Okay. So that's that. So try this out. With the pedal, this time.
You are playing F.
Yeah, so it's D.
Next is D sharp and do finger.
Thank you.
near middle, the G near middle C, bass flat. No. G near bass, G in bass flat, near middle C, left hand. It's G, G. Look at the C. It's G and then G. Left hand. Where do you see G and G? Right. G and G. So where is that G? What are you playing? What are you showing and what are you playing? What are the notes? What are the notes? You practice?
Right hand.
Slowly, 5-3. G and D. No, it's in this version.